Jumpers will exit from 4,500 feet above the ground, then perform an array of aerial maneuvers designed to showcase flying skill in free fall and under canopy, as well as showcase the pride, professionalism, and precision found in each and every member of your United States Air Force. Ladies and gentlemen, turn your eyes to the sky for the Wings of Blue. And there they go! Jumpers have exited the aircraft and are accelerating towards the ground at speeds in excess of 120 miles per hour. The jumpers are maneuvering their bodies to maintain visual contact with the lowest jumper, who will signal when it is time to deploy their canopy. Kansas City, Missouri, the jumper for today's demonstration and taking in the flag of the Army, with over 1,421 jumps to his credit, please welcome Captain Derek Travis! And coming in hot from Cincinnati, Ohio, with